So we are continuing with Black Panther. This is part 3.
There we go again.
And right now both enemies are alive, again I'm trying to escape and go to the destination because I don't like fighting in this game at all.
More corrupted vibranium.
We should destroy it. The spire is shielded when in this state. I will have to wait for it to heat up.
Matlab, ye kya hai? Okay.
No. This will cause permanent damage. I must be quicker. This cluster is unstable. Any longer and the spires will explode.
How do I go to that part of the...
Those things are not easy to get rid of.
Indeed.
Traversing बहुत मस्त है भाई Black Panther I think थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा jumping उसका ये है jumping length long jump जैसा करता है तो वैसे अगर Iron Man होता या Thor होता तो I can fly
more of Klaw's men.
चलो भाई आ गया कंट्रोल टावर यहाँ तक लास्ट पार्ट क्लोज कर दिया था पहले while active it will deflect attack okay
fight well Avengers repel these from above.
Down.
We are heading down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent a Talon jet and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Klaw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws. Down before Klaw takes full control of the network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on?
It's Klaw.
Sorry, I can't stay. Men, charge!
They are targeted.
His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable close forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access points before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
Defend.
Didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
Talk to the little girl in your ear. Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda and die.
This isn't over.
Get to higher ground, now! Shuri, we need to evacuate the borderlands. Bring them all into Berenzana.
Can use the conference center to house refugees. As for Klaw, no one will steal from Wakanda while I rule this land. Sister, what news of the border tribes?
The evacuation is nearly complete. The final tribes are being moved to the conference center as we speak.
And the Jabari?
The Jabari were pleased to hear that Klaw compromised our evil technology and will reward him with a quick death should he ever set foot in the mountains.
How generous.
Hey, so if Klaw crippled your, paraphrasing, hyper-advanced super-internet, are we still safe here?
Birnanzana is in full lockdown. No one enters or leaves the city without my permission.
We may have lost the Kimoyo network, but the palace is still running on a private hub. My lab remains functional.
That means Klaw's advantage is smaller than he might expect.
Klaw believes Wakanda relies solely on its technology for protection. My claws will prove him wrong. Okoye, has your team returned?
Yes, my king.
Good. I will meet you shortly.
Bast deliver us.
I am glad you arrived safely. I need you and your sword sisters to escort everyone into the city. Our shield will protect them.
As you wish.
You have something to add?
Your decision to evacuate the borderlands has been a controversial one. Some believe you are scared of Klaw.
Have you lost faith in me?
I did not say I agreed with them. But any men capable of bringing down the Kimoyo network is a bigger threat than we first anticipated.
I will bring Klaw and his thieves to justice. You have my word.
King T'Challa, may I have a moment of your time? It is of the utmost importance.
I hate it when he does that.
Dami Sasaki.
Whatever you need.
Misasaki, my bonds have grown too weary to chase the mighty panther to the palace.
So you claim. Now tell me what you need.
It is what you need, my king. I am certain to know you have not sought my counsel in these trying times.
Bast walks with me, Zawavari. We will deal with these foreign invaders through blood, sweat, and metal. I have no need for your dark magic.
Oh. Then what of your Kimoyo network and the technology it turned against you? You should embrace your spiritual side, not continue to neglect it.
Enough. I will call upon your wisdom when needed. Until then, enjoy the comforts gifted to you.
As you wish. May you walk as swiftly and strongly as Bast, my king.
We must assess the damage to the Kamoya network.
Sir?
You have spoken to many of my people. What have you learned?
Well, a lot of people lost touch with their families. Some even believe they won't have a home after this is all over.
Houses can be rebuilt. Belongings returned. Lives, however.
Yeah. I just want to help everyone. You know?
I know.
My king.
We've had no reply from the river tribe.
Is it true that the
I am not sure. I am unable to reach my sister.
My king.
Where are we with getting the Kamoyo network back online?
Klaw has done a lot of damage. A few of us are headed out to see what we can salvage. Rebuilding it will take time.
Take Adora Milaje with you for protection.
Thank you, my king.
Now you are sounding like me.
Hey, it's Shuri. I need you in the war room. Now.
The River Tribe believe they have discovered the source of corrupted vibranium. Well, one of the sources.
Good news for once.
Not exactly. Klaw has deployed many violent machines that tear through the Earth's crust with ease. They will burn down Wakanda if left unchecked.
Then we must act quickly. Give me the coordinates.
We're ahead of you, brother. The war table has everything you need.
Good work.
Without the Kimoyo network, we have to rely on Wakandan citizens for reports on Klaw's movements.
We need the network back online, sister.
I am working on that. Until then, Takami, the River Tribe's lead scientist, will meet you nearby the machine he believes is causing the corrupted vibranium and explain more.
Understood. Takami should not have put his life at risk for this.
How else were we going to learn about the corruption machine?
That is my responsibility as king.
Together.
Yeah!
Remain strong, warrior! Your king is here!
Raise up! River tribe, stand your ground!
Master!